You think I'm gonna find out where you live at?
So I'll you're saying up. You're gonna find out where I'm, I live at?
I don't give a fuck, I'll be up.
Hostile. 欢迎来到紧张时刻。2016年5月份，肯塔基州的路易斯维尔市，26岁的罗德枪杀了42岁的克里斯。而这一犯罪现场恰好被时年16岁的莫里斯和14岁的拉里兄弟俩目睹。于是，在5月末，凶手罗德因惧怕莫里斯和拉里兄弟两人向警方告发，又将二人用尖刀残忍杀害。身负3条人命的罗德很快被警方逮捕，并被控谋杀罪。保释金为$1,000,000。2016年9月份，罗德再次被带入法庭。这一次，罗德因在8月份故意袭击狱友而面临新的指控。
Mr. Rhodes, you can just bring him up right here.
Why y'all have me come out like this for?
I think you know why.
What?
You know exactly why.
我们看到法警将坐在轮椅上的罗德推入法庭，而罗德却对自己遭受的待遇表达了强烈的不满。原来，在这之前的多次庭审现场，罗德多次向执法人员吐口水，并且有暴力倾向，因此此次多名警员一起负责押送嫌犯，将其手脚绑牢固定在轮椅上，并为其戴上了面罩，防止在法庭上又发生吐口水的行为。
Now listen, stop talking. You have been... Are you done?
No, I'm done.
You've been charged in the fourth degree. I'm gonna keep talking because I don't want to have to see you back here for this.
What you talking about?
哎呀，此时罗德直接大声威胁法官，你以为我找不到你住在哪吗？
What you think of? I don't give a fuck about none of that. I ain't do that.
So you're saying you're gonna find out where I'm, I live at?
I don't give a fuck about none of that. You got family, I'll be out.
此时罗德继续威胁，等我出来了，我要找你和你的家人报复。此次进行审判的法官是安博沃尔夫。安博法官自2007年参加工作，分别从事过律师、助理检察官等职务，于2015年当选法庭法官。
Okay, you've been charged with assault in the fourth degree, minor injury, terroristic threatening in the third degree, and physical contact. New charges. I'm entering a plea of not guilty on your behalf. Would you like me to read the arrest warrant to you?
我们看到，此时的法官在听到罗德赤裸裸的威胁后，并没有立即变得情绪激动，反而是表现得沉着冷静，继续宣读对罗德的指控。
I am setting a bond of $15,000 full cash on that on those charges, and the other case, once this actually gets served on you, is going to be dismissed without prejudice as duplicate. Do you have any questions? Would you like appointment of a public defender?
Not guilty.
I just said that.
Not guilty.
I just said that.
I'll be out.
Okay. I just said that. And would you like an attorney?
Take me back to my cell.
I'm not taking you anywhere. They can take you back, but would you like an attorney?
All right.
Okay, I'm going to appoint the public defender's office. Ms. Shoring, that was a threat against the court. I think that I'm asking the county attorney's office to take that into account and consider what to do with that.
最终，罗德因在法庭上公然威胁法官，又被追加对在法定程序中的参与人员进行恐怖主义威胁和恐吓的指控。在随后的庭审中，罗德曾当庭向自己的辩护律师吐口水，并威胁律师的家人。最终，辩护律师向法官提出为罗德指派公共辩护律师，因为律师发现罗德谋杀案中2名遇难的孩子正是自己一好友的孙子，由于利益冲突的原因，自己不能够再担任罗德的辩护律师。而在2021年的庭审现场，嚣张的罗德竟转身对受害者的家属发出轻蔑的笑声。
But then another part of it is, if we have a concern, what's the alternative? Because then if we might get into a situation on the wall where I'm supposed to weigh the pros and the cons. Ma'am?
Stop it. Look at me.
Ma'am! I don't know why you're smiling.
Because I can.
Well,
because I can. It's not a crime to smell.
It's not a crime
to continue what you were saying.
But it doesn't help you, all right, to irritate people.
All right.
And you have a lot at stake in this case.
It's not a crime to smell, is it?
I didn't say you were committing.
Okay, then.
I'm saying you're not helping yourself.
Continue what you were saying.
I'm
allowed to smell.
I would suggest you do what helps you, not what hurts you.
Okay. That's what I want to do.
2021年，检察官建议对罗德追求死刑的量刑，但由于罗德积极向法庭请求对自己精神鉴定，导致最终的审判一再推迟。目前，嫌犯罗德仍关押在监狱，等待最终的判决。